Yo, I'm back at it again with another Tiny Tina's Wonderland walkthrough part three. But before we begin this part three, I'm gonna be telling you about the free skeleton keys you can get. I'm gonna put the codes on screen right now, and I'm also have the codes in the description. As you can see right here, I don't have the skeleton keys right now. That's because you have to go into the social tab, you press escape or start whatever console or PC you're playing on. Go to the social tab like I'm doing right now, go to mail, and then you have to claim it all. After you claim all of it, I'm taking forever to do that shit. But after you claim all of it, you see I have skeleton keys. You use one to open a chest. Then eventually I open the inventory and show you that I have two skeleton keys right there, right at the bottom. And yeah, that's how you get
Truly,
skeleton
this
keys.
world is a wonder.
Fucking sword is trash.
Devastation inbound. I shall uphold my oath. Begone, coward.
But we tried to drop the bomb on me and shit. Damn, I had to sneeze. Holy shit. Alright. Come up to me and punch me? That's fucked up.
Serves you right.
think it's obvious. We seduce the drawbridge.
What?
Greetings, inanimate object. Would you like to engage in physical congress?
Yeah, I'm not even gonna make you roll for that. The drawbridge, it takes your flavor, baby.
Works every time.
Skeletons, up ahead!
Yeah.
Come on! Main square is this way!
The skeleton who brings me the Queen's diamond head gets one of those novelty turkey drumsticks. Even if you can't eat it, they'll club a human like a fence post.
Novelty turkey drumsticks. Alright. Pretty sure there's a boss fight after this, so I'ma level my. Get that up to 10 before.
Clear the square! This is where we make our stand! For the Queen!
The forces of darkness encroach!
Shot playing by the rules. Now, I'm gonna have to start breaking them.
The Fate Maker wields great power in the face of evil. It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody brilliantly done. Over here, Fate Maker.
All right, let's see what... Hey, I got different armor. That's how you change. Damage goes up, but the attack speed. out of trouble. Try that out.
You saved us all, Fate Maker. You are the hero of Brighthoof.
Oh, am I now?
Now, about this bloody Dragon Lord business. I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person. The castle gates are right over there.
The Queen? Be still my heart.
The gates of Her Majesty's castle swing open as though they anticipated your arrival. And then you hear the clop of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones. They belong to the most goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes.
Queen Butt Stallion.
Impressive, I know.
Her magnificence. It just washes over you, man.
Yes, I feel it. It's fizzy.
You spilled your soda.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the Queen.
Seen in generations, but though you have pushed back the Dragon Lord's attack, his downfall can only be brought about by one thing. You must go and retrieve
the Sword of Souls!
I was getting to that! Yeah, the Sword of Souls. Although, thank you, Valentine, for paying attention to the exposition.
The Sword of Souls is the coolest weapon in the whole game. Are we really getting that?
I mean, if you complete the quest, yeah.
Murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit. Mostly.
Her Majesty says that the Sword of Souls is hidden in the Shattergrave Barrow. She will be waiting there personally for you.
Would you say we're being bestowed a huge honor? I've always wanted to be bestowed something.
Girl, you totally just got bestowed.
My dream! It's happening!
His dream is happening! Very proud of himself. I want to see what this is. I have to see what this is. Oh. Got a nice little shoe.
unprepared encounter.
To arms, fellow! A new facet of my gleaming potential.
Fuck you, Conqueror. Just realized I have Clawbringer armor on.
These lands are a beauty.
How does the Clawbringer armor look better? I could wear any armor if I really wanted to. This one helps with.
I can cast again!
The Queen says that the sword was hidden here in case the evil souls rose from their graves and needed to get absorbed forever.
Why didn't she just absorb the Dragon Lord's soul and be done with him?
Because, I don't know, he's bad, but he's not that bad. And what do you not want a villain to fight? Huh, Fret?
Yeah, Fret.
Suck up.
Salutations!
You're here for the Sword of Souls, aren't you? They put me in here for being possessive. But the joke's on them. I'm gonna get to the sword first. Then the Dragon Lord's gonna make me his right-hand lady.
Hey, she's just trying to make us learn exposition. Shoot her in the face a lot.
Well, I hope the bards add a little more drama to that one.
not gonna work on me, you cutie dummy. I told you I was possessive. That body sucked anyway. I'll go get a better one.
Well, I done fucked up.
Said about me? Not that bad. Nice try. But she can't retcon turning me into the villain in all her campaigns. No, wait. There was that one other guy. The sorcerer, job-stealing hack. Handsome, though. Handsome hack.
That's gonna come in handy for boss fights. Same.
Dark magic gives you health stealing power.
Didn't mean to cut her off.
Sounds evil, but let's call it morally gray.
Doing a little grave robbing, huh? I knew you weren't completely boring. I'm still gonna beat you to the sword. Let's go get to know each other. Somewhere nice and quiet. Like your grave!
magic with grace and honor.
Another reason to hone my age. Show thyself!
Your voice echoes through the ghastly ruins, but there is no answer.
Now they about to have to do. Now they about to have me shoot the chest, man.
As the minute dies, it belches out the goopy tome of fate. You're gonna have to read it aloud on the altar outside.
My old nemesis.
Reading?
Out loud.
Tome of Fate upon the pedestal, and read out the Fate Maker's Creed.
Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
Ooh, I like that. Fate brings us together. That's going on my vision board.
Do you really believe that, Tink?
Nah, girl, that's just fantasy butt crap. But, I guess, you know, Fate brought us together. Games. I don't know, whatever.
Ah!
Damage is trash, but it shoots a lot faster. Let's see what happens.
Well, that would hardly be sporting, would it?
AK? Not falling for that shit again. Man. I'm guessing this is the boss fight. This is how they usually do boss fights in Borderlands. Alright, let's sell the rest of this shit before I go in. Why does it sell that, bro? Like, I'm not clicking on it. I want to keep it. I see why it sells it now. I don't know why does it keep going back to the first shit when I'm hovering over the second one. Running after me fast as fuck. Out of ammo.
Out of spell slots! Whittle them down! I have beaten you for the last time.
Give me that sword! It's not even yours! What? Not like that! No!
The Sword of Souls clatters to the ground! Like this. Clatter. Now you must take the sword back to Brighthoof! A town portal opens up. She says you'll need to bring the sword to the fountain in the main square. It's a little, double entendre I did. As you place the sword into the fountain, soul energy swirls through it and out in the city!
Hey, look at
me. I just always wanted an enormous, bordering upon worshipful statue of me. It's little things, you know.
Brilliant
been lifted, you'll want to avail yourself of our amenities. Start by visiting the blacksmiths.
We're gonna stop here for now. This video was a little bit longer than last time anyway.